believe it's Match Day 2022.
You all have worked very hard to get to this day, and it has been my honor to have you as my first official Match class.
We are so proud of you and excited to be together in this wonderful place and to celebrate your many successes with you.
Now you're on the precipice of finding out where you're going to go and where you're going to be doing. I'm really proud of you, so congratulations and good luck.
My name is Christina Dortch. I matched into urology at the Cleveland Clinic. So the urology match is a little bit different. We have an early match. So I'm here today, one, because I want to support all of the other students, and I'm one of the MS4 co-chairs, so I wanted to help put together all of the match day festivities.
So I matched at the hospital at the University of Pennsylvania in general surgery. I'm feeling really excited, also very relieved. I'm looking forward to growing as a physician and finally getting that chance to take care of patients. And I think the thing I'm most excited about is just getting the training to be an amazing surgeon, and that's something that I know I wanted to do for a really long time.
My name is McGuire. I'm a MD-MBA student. I am matching into internal medicine at Brigham and Women's Hospital. I think what I'm most excited about is to finally, you know, do this job that we've been training all our lives to do and be a doctor and take care of patients day in and day out.
My name is Thaddeus Woodard. I matched into orthopedic surgery and I'm going to be going to UC San Diego. My mindset immediately shifted to the next 5 years of growing as much as I could, learning as much as I could. I'm taking it all in, it's a lot, but I'm just so excited. It's gonna be a great time.
I'm Eden Engel-Rebitzer, and I matched into internal medicine at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston. I'm excited for that kind of process of transformation to be that person that people look to in crisis. Getting to be back home and doing the job that we love is like, I can't believe we would ever get this lucky to get to do that.
So I matched in internal medicine at Columbia in New York City. I'm really excited to meet my co-interns and like my co-residents. I'm just very, very excited. I really wanted to move to New York. I love the program. I just am over the moon.